map, brave adventurer. You are come along this day? What if the urchin girl I recall nipping at your heels? No. There she is. That's Tataru. 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 And I'll thank you not to forget it, or else you'll get no takoyaki from me. Oh my, that would be most unfortunate. My sincerest apologies. I shall endeavor to remember little urchin Tataru. Of course, your name I will not soon forget, for you saved my dear friend Byakko from descending into madness. It is good that you are here, Jude. Soroban has made great strides in his training, it is true, but I believe we need to consider more drastic measures. Though he is not without potential, Soroban, as he is, simply lacks divinity. Should we carry on as we are, he may not be ready when we have need of his strength. As with Byakko before, there will come a time when we must confront Siryu and Suzaku, and quell the raging Aranitama within them. Accordingly, we must use every means at our disposal, no matter how dangerous, to ensure we are prepared. No matter how dangerous? What exactly did you have in mind? Oh, there is no need for fearful trembling or withdrawing into one's shell. All I would have you do is open a box. Oh, is that all? Well, I've opened my fair share of boxes. But note that it is no ordinary box you must open. It is a Tamatebako of geomancy, a sacred vessel which harbors the very power of time itself. And yet you say there is no need for fearful trembling. This box sounds terribly dangerous. To what end would you have me open it? You may bathe in its temporal magics and age 1,000 years in an instant, that you may undergo the chains and become an auspice. I'll bite until the magics dissipate. You would have me become an auspice like the Four Lords? Hold on. Didn't you come across one of these Tamatebako in Shizui of the Valentides? You did, didn't you? I am aware of similar relics in the possession of Ryan. However, their magics alter only the appearance of those exposed. A mum's trick, a glamour, altogether unlike the phenomenal power of the Tamatebako we seek. Note that this is no legend, but incontrovertible truth, for the one who created the Tamatebako of geomancy was a fellow auspice. Like many of us, he had lived long enough to see comrades become consumed by the Aranitama, see them descend into madness and lay waste to the lands they had sworn to protect. And like many of us, he had had no choice but to put an end to their rampages. This auspice knew full well that he was destined to share their fate, so, before he too fell from grace, he resolved to craft the Tamatebako of geomancy. And when his work was complete, he bathed in its magics, until he was no more. By the Kami, he chose to die while his mind was still his own? I don't know what to say. Once the true potential of the box was understood, that it could bring death to an auspice, it was decided that it should be placed under lock and key in the Swallow's Compass, until we had need of it. However, the Grand Mausoleum of Kim Ganon has been abandoned to the Shikigami forever, bound to its souls as guardians. And only a warrior of surpassing strength can hope to overcome their trials. Steel yourself, Soroban. Until the moment Chud returns with the Tamatebako of geomancy, you must train like you have never trained before. Yes, of course. Oh, I like the music.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!